Yo, what's up, guys? Your boy here, Reg Gun. Today, you remember that old commentary I had, like a little bit of a while back, a couple months ago, where I basically used a Reg Gun? Well, today, I'm bringing that back again. Since it's double weapon XP and there's a lot of Nuketown games, you know, we're actually gonna try to get some double weapon XP stuff done, even though it's actually like a Sunday, so this one when I'm recording this and it's kinda almost over. But we're gonna play in some Nuketown, we're gonna try real hard to get some big streaks here. Probably not gonna happen, but we're gonna try our best to at least do really good. In this game, live commentaries thing. Probably see my second game on BO3 right now. And oh god. What? I just got annihilated. Literally, Jesus Christ. So I'm gonna try real hard with this LMG. I shouldn't be trying to rush anything. Oh shoot. This weapon is weak. Oh jeez. Let's just hope we can get some. Dude, these guys. You know, I joined this game thinking, well, maybe, you know, since I end up in a lot of team people, you know, maybe it'll actually be somewhat good, you know, but they're camping, so. Probably the other team would be a better idea. I think actually having a party of people would help. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Ah, man. These guys are some full-on campers right now. Jeez. Okay. And I'm looking up here. I'm just trying to get some... Jeez, man. I am sucking hard. Up, you went up. Oh, nice. Get off me. Your mom's a lesbian. Oh, my God. I'll probably never. These guys are straight up just camping. What the heck? Oh my god. These guys are straight up just camping. Oh jeez. This is sad. Maybe we'll be able to pull some streaks off. Oh my god. Okay. Well, I want to switch weapons so bad. These guys. Oh my god. They're so just. Terrible. I have not used this gun in forever. Probably should have did a warm game with this. Instead of just jumping straight into a game. Oh, hey, I got a hit. Got a hit at least. Oh, they got the UAV. Dude, I swear! He didn't even come around the corner. Jeez. I've been trying to find a ground war lobby today, and I couldn't for my life find it. You know, Nuketown's gonna have to do for the day. Jeez. I'm so screwed right now. Okay, we got the spawns. Note that I have not been a person to try hard in so long. So if I do somewhat bad, yeah, I've been playing a lot of zombies and sniping, which I'm gonna upload more on this channel from zombies. Oh, dipping. This is not my situation. Dude, where is my team? Wow! Jeez! Oh my god. There's no way to be found. Nope. Wow, that was some terrible aim. And he got me. He was watching for me, too. Jeez. Gotta get some kills. Gotta pull some kills off. Got one of those? You know, I might as well. There's like no point. I'm gonna just maybe die. Really? This dude got wraps, okay. Okay. Well, that guy got a wrap. Dude. Oh my god! That was so close to a rip right there. Well, I'm so close to streak, and like I don't get it. I guess we could count that. Oh my god, the 2-bar is real. I swear, I'm gonna get some streaks. I'm going to get something. Gonna happen. 2-bar lead. Should lose a little bit something different. Don't really know. The heck, the robot doing the robot. Alright, we're back with some, this kill confirmed? Kill confirmed on Noobtown? We're gonna be using the Weeble. Again, this is gonna be like second game, probably the last game of this video. We're gonna try to get these three. If I don't get them, I don't get them. Probably never get as lucky as we did last time I did this. Got a Bowie knife, what the heck? Well, he has a hack, probably. I'm just thinking, he probably does. He has a Bowie knife. Nope, that's not. Go. Got him. Just got freaking running around with a Bowie knife. Like, remember back when you could go on, there was this custom games thing where you could have a Bowie knife? And it's only in custom games. What the heck? Oh, god. Oh no. Oh, I'm in such a bad situation. I'm in such a bad spot! Oh my god, it was 3 kills. I was like, probably two kills off of it. Oh my god. That was so close. He just got smurfed. Nope. Yeah. Damn. Oh my gosh. Oh come on. I don't want my team to be losing. Seriously. Oop. Oh, that was a no kill. Get you out of there. Got to play a little bit slower. Nice kills. Gee, he has a freaking Bowie knife! What the heck? Oh, I'm dead. No, what is my teammate doing? He just slides right by! He just slides without paying attention. Look both ways before you slide across the street, sir. Oh my god, if I would have gotten him. Using shotguns. The heck? Look! He doesn't have a weapon either, what the heck? That's the first time he's seeing that. I wonder how he did that. There's already freaking hacks in this game. Already people freaking running in games with it. Who knows, maybe it's a freaking supply drop thing. I don't know if I should really risk. That's a kill. Oh. They're skinning now, it's probably a little bit too risky, especially after that. Oh god. This is scary. This is so scary. Tag. Nope. Ah! He punched me! He punched me and I couldn't freaking move! I was gonna turn around! Ah! Got freaking James Bond over here. No! Oh god. Whoa! No! Stop it! Get away! Oh my god, no! No. No, you don't. I don't know what's going on. No! What is that? This is, Oh my god. If only Mr. Stun and freaking, what the heck, freaking, stop stunning. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna pick up that tag. No James Bond. Dude. It's one of our concussions that deadly. Alright, we're gonna use it.
Exiting focus.
Oh, we got the raid. Oh no, no! How do I die? What is my teammate doing? Oh my god! God. Oh, what the frick, man? Jesus Christ. Oh, so close. Okay, I can't really take tags. So I don't want to keep going with this. Oh my god. Oh, he's running around with marshals. Dude, why? Complete aid. Oh, go off, streaks. Why is this guy running around with freaking marshals? Just ruined. Oh my god. This, he couldn't freaking. He went from a Brekkie to a. To a Weevil. To just AIDS of a gun. No, what the heck? I do. Guy would have been dead a long time ago. Like, the heck? Oh my god. Can I drop 60? Maybe. Maybe. Possible. It's not like TDM. Hope you get lucky with tag. Or drop a triple. Maybe. Nope. I was gonna say maybe a quad. Oh, they got, Bone and Thunder. Dang. Oh, lag, lag. What the heck? Good instant hog beat right there. Alright, we're taking. Oh, that's the payback, boy! What you did earlier. The question is, can we bring something back here? Probably. Maybe. Maybe not! Oh, that was still good, though. For a 2-bar? For a 2-bar, that was pretty good, though. That was really good. That was really good for a guy. Alright. It's just... not getting all the streaks. If I would have got streaks, I probably would have been like an easy 100 bomb and kill confirmed. But that was a really good game, you know. Oh my god, what weapon is that guy holding? That RJ? It looks like the Black Cell. Freaking, let's threaten them this game, you know. I was dominating that whole time. Freaking love you guys. Yeah. 64-14. Jeez, just god. It was actually like. It's like my third game playing for the day, so, you know, dropping at 64 bomb, 64 and 14, just bringing back the memories of Black Ops 2, where I never really knew how to snipe. Alright, we're in a state guard game. Pretty much the same side as last time. We got this Dom Loves You guy, and the 211 guy down there. He's not really, I would say, good, but, you know, he's just really annoying with just how he plays. And we got this guy. I don't know what he killed me with. Seems like he bursted me. What are you doing, sir? Why am I like? What is this lag? I was straight annihilating that guy. He was getting shot up. The heck? The heck, man? Haha, he stuck. Oh, he's using a dredge. Okay, that makes sense. Let's turn some things around. Let's turn things around this game, maybe. Scratch that ruin.
They've disabled our robot.
Dude, really? You know what? You know what? We're doing it this game. We're pulling out the class. The one and only just FU class. the FU class. Basically what we're gonna do right now. So we're telling them, FU. And why are you camping? Seriously, dude, relax. Chill, smoke some pot. I got a double kill with C4, that is disgusting. Oh my gosh. Yo, maybe we can bomb them. You know what I mean. Dude, what? Dude, this lag is real. Oh god. That was the worst C4 I've ever used. I've ever done in my life. Oh, here we go. Whoa! This two bar is so bad. Like laying on this two bar. I don't even know why I'm two bar. Like it's just terrible host, I guess. Okay, it's probably gonna end up being a 25-minute game player. 24. Ah! Oh my gosh. Hopefully we actually are able to do something. Ah, kinda gotta create our pairing class, okay. Let's see if we can stop this game. Gameplay from going. Just a quick after game. Dude, that guy got in the middle so fast! What the heck? The dude got in the middle like, oh, he was already there. He's using suppress. Can't let them win. Oh my god, I thought he had a triple. Dude, is that? Why is this guy camping? He's been camping the whole game. You're terrible. Your mom doesn't love you. Okay, I'm not gonna start. How do you? Oh my god. He was just terrible, man. I'm telling you, they were lined up for a triple. I'm telling it now. Oh, we got that. Okay, that was ours. Just wondering. Nope. Oh, okay. Got me through the wall. Oh, knowing this guy. Nope. Nope. We're the wall. We're the impenetrable wall. That literally made zero sense right there. Get him. There you go, teammate. There you go. Turn it. Oh my god. Lag. Let's turn it up this game. Woo! Let's be a jerk. Don't you pick up my brekkie. Don't you pick up my brekkie? Don't you pick up a brekkie? It's my gun, bruh. This is my game, I'm owning it. Oh my god. Like, none of my classes have tack mask on. Oh, my feed. Holy feed. Oh, jeez. Yo. Oh, what? I killed a guy with a shock charge. What the heck? Oh, this Zakoff guy! Jeez, dude, why? Why you play like a prune? I don't even know how I died. Really? Really, dude? Nope, we got two. Oh my god, this goes. Lag, what the heck? Get some teabagging. We have to stop this robot. We cannot let it pass any further. Yeah, throw the pancake down. Stop! What are you doing? What is this guy doing? Oh my god, he's my main target right now. Just cause I freaking hate him. What? The did a Lila, or how did I even Lila? Dude, we're actually defending this pretty well. Like, seriously. Nope. Ha! Oh my god, this game is just gonna be straight, just death. But just, oh jeez, that was not a feed. Oh jeez, we have to, try to do something at me, son. What? The guy was literally middle of walking and he killed me? Oh, that's a thing? Oh, he glitched. The guy was in the middle of freaking walking and I just died. Oh, wow. No one noticed. No, they scored! Game is okay. We're gonna try to score immediately, like really fast. Like, I'm gonna go. We're gonna for the glow, the goal, and this. Dude, what? I hate this kid. Is literally just. Oh my bullsh. Dude, why am I on a two bar? Like, this is not changing. No matter what, it's not changing. Kid on the ground! Oh my god! This is how it is. This is how stressful it is at times. I'm telling you. When they got a lightning strike. Nope. And of course it only hits me. Out of all the people on this freaking, I'm gonna say field. Oh jeez. Nope. Oh, let's go! Oh my god. Nope. And kick out. Dude, if I wasn't on a two bar right now, if I wasn't on a constant two bar, this would be fine. Before, this is the most disgusting game ever. Oh, dude, we're literally like in their spawns. What did you just do? What? Oh my gosh, that's so dumb. Yes. Oh my god. We went down.
Overtime.
Oh my god. Oh, that guy! That one guy didn't like left. Oh my god. Let's go. So we got this guy. We're gonna throw a pancake. Wait. Oh my gosh. Let's go. You're not stopping me! Dude, let's go! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Oh my god. I'm actually feeling good today. I'm actually feeling good right now. We're good. We're gonna hold this off. We're gonna win this game. I'm telling you. I'm calling right now. Nope. Even though I'm lagging, we're gonna make this happen. I'm not using this freaking what's it called? Yeah, I used it. Okay, we're gonna use the takeout class. We're gonna play defensive right now. We're gonna play super defensive. This is the lag that I'm dealing with. Jeez. Okay, let's go. This robot's gonna take all the damage it can. This lag is just, oh, I am still shooting. I got a connection to the robot. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, we're good, we're good. Oh my god, this is the laggiest video ever. I'm telling you. Dude, what the, oh my gosh. I am resetting the router instantly. There we go, there's the win. There's the win, there's the laggiest win ever. 44-35! Woo! They tried hard. I went from like an average game to a really good game, but just like not even like good enough game. Like, jeez, I'm telling you, man. Black Ops 3 is bipolar. Well, thanks for watching this tryhard video. Thanks for all the support you guys have been giving me in the past couple months and so when I've been uploading a lot more than I used to. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you guys like this gameplay, this little tryhard thing. Expect to see another one in the future. Maybe this could be a series or something, you know, the tryhard series. But thanks for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's been your boy Reds here. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.